My name is Konstantinos Koumargialis and I'm the marketing director of Xterra in Europe. So the first Xterra event was named Aquaterra, but then we wanted to connect the X that represents somehow the extreme and Terra, who is Mother Nature. And this is how the name Xterra came. What started as a one-off event back in 1996 in the island of Hawaii quickly became into a brand that is known today all over the world. Xterra has a presence in more than 35 countries, offering more than 100 events. Looking forward to see you in our races everywhere in the world.